Hi YouTube, my name is Ale and welcome back to ZeroScape Virtue's Last Reward. Well, as you can see previously, we managed to uncover one of Dio's, one of the true endings. Well, not necessarily true ending, but basically one of the legit endings of this game. Yeah, Dio's ending. And without further ado, let's get cracking. I'm just gonna tap here. Oh, look, I even get to save. Now we got Dio's face on it. No, I'm not gonna update the intro. I'm not gonna do that. Let's see. Return. Oh, where do we gonna go from here, huh? Here? Actually, give me a moment. I'm gonna see what happens if I chose to ally. Let me use my reading Steiner. Alright, let's see what happens. Wait, where am I? Wait, where am I? This is not where I was going. Hang on. Let me just get the hell out of this boat.
Round 2 of the Ambidex game has been completed.
Wrong timeline. I'm just thinking, where the hell am I? I don't... Okay. Okay, we pick ally.
Round 2 of the Ambidex game.
Okay.
Wait, Dio!
No, he's going to try and open it.
So it has come to this, then.
What's going on? He hasn't even seen the results yet.
No, because we know...
No!
Points have been assigned or subtracted accordingly.
I don't think we get a moment
Please
of truth on this.
Check your bracelet. To see your updated bracelet points.
So let's see what happens. I chose ally, I don't have the 9 BP, so I don't get to go.
Yes! It's opening!
There's no point in trying to stop him now.
What do you...
The door has already opened.
How about you grab him and you hold him like just at the edge of the door, like basically near the door hatch and hold him there, and then let the door hatch down and guillotine him.
What happened? Sigma. I see.
We already been there, Fi. Don't worry about it, Wing Woman.
Makes sense. I guess that's how this ends then. You had to make a choice that was right for you. And now, I have to make the choice that's right for me. Goodbye, Sigma.
Alright, let's see. You know, I don't give a damn how dramatic the number nine door is when it opens.
Door has closed. This ends the nonary game. Thank you for your participation. As the game is over, all doors other than the number 9 door have been unlocked. Escape is not possible. Please enjoy your stay.
Yep. That's the ending theme. Well, that's the theme that gives a hint of, yep, it's game over. Let's keep going.
Well, that's it. There's nothing we can do now.
We can only hold out hope that help will arrive.
Sigma, thank you.
Oh, shut up.
For choosing Ally.
You know, when I chose Ally when we were pairs, you bolted, so don't even give me that. This is the White Knight ending from what it looks like. Oh, I chose to ally because I made a promise to Clover. Boom. Turned out to be a bigger loser than I thought.
What about Luna, Alice, and the old woman? Who killed them?
Maybe one of the people who just escaped.
Well, there's one other person.
God, Quark. You're right! I still have to find Quark!
And that's game over. As always, thank you so much for watching. I'm just kidding ya. No, I'm not gonna cut the video like this short. Another save. We return. And we're back. We're back in the Reading Steiner. Now, where do we go from there? Now, let's finish this timeline. Man, I hate doing this to Luna. What's this? It's the theme where somebody got killed. Why is it giving me this theme? Let's see, where are we headed? Red door. I'm gonna go with K. I've never been with K before. K needs more.
Right.
We should hurry.
Yeah, because the cyborg needs more screen time. Just like he needs more AJ.
Two, 1, 0. Chromatic doors closing.
We're in the same room again, let's see.
It appears they are all locked.
Is this a dead end? It looks like the thing next to the number 9 door.
Does that lever move?
It moves. I've pulled it several times. And the rec room.
Well, that was easy enough.
And we are likely meant to go there. I have no idea.
Well, I get the doors to open by going with different people. I know this.
There do not seem to be any other mechanisms which might cause them to unlock.
Okay, it's so logical in the manner he speaks.
I don't think that's really something we should be worrying about right now.
He's pretty monotone.
We have the door that's open, we should go through it.
You are correct. There is little to be achieved by remaining here.
Monotone K. Hey, this is where Dio and K got themselves killed. In a sense.
The rec room, apparently. Oh.
I don't know what a rec room is.
There was a plate on the door. It said rec room, as I recall.
Boy, Alice, why are you sounding so snarky?
Short for recreation, one might assume.
What's with the sad look on your face, Kate? Come on.
How ironic. I doubt recreation is foremost on any of our minds right now.
Boy, that's K-Love Recreation.
If you think the armor's weird, check that thing out.
What thing?
Is that a ride?
just like the ones outside the grocery store where mommies take their kids and plug in some quarters just to make them ride.
Yeah. I see them in front of grocery stores all the time. They put a coin in and it kind of rocks around. You must have gone on one at least once when you were a kid.
I have no memory of doing so, but it is possible.
No, I don't think so. I guess it's part of someone's collection.
That seems like an exceedingly odd thing to collect.
No, we are in some kind of base. Some base in a desert near a hole.
Now that you mention it, it does give the impression that people are supposed to stay here for an extended period of time. They have a small but well-stocked infirmary. Anyone here would be able to treat at least minor injuries and illnesses.
So you think this room is to help people keep from going out of their minds with boredom?
Yes. Relaxation is important in an isolated environment.
I think it is from the fact that, you know, so many game overs.
I agree. Let's just find those moon card things and get out of here.
Ah, there's a door over there.
Nothing.
In other words, the moon cards must be in this room somewhere.
And I seek a way out. You know, I should fix this scene. Give me one moment. There. Let's do it on the other one, too. No. There. That looks much better. Alright. Now, where to begin? Yeah, there's a piece of felt torn off here. What about down here? Yes, that's where the balls go in. Do you like balls, Alice? We got plenty of them. I got plenty of them. Okay, pool. What's this monitor? No, it's where I'm gonna see the password so we can get out of here. Okay, I need to look at this. Okay, it says nothing. How about that? You want to play a game, Alice? You know, I know some darts we can find. Look, right here. Oh, I thought I saw some darts. It's just a picture. A game of darts. Okay. 20 points. I like this music, by the way. Boy, Alice, you sure are thirsty, huh? Whatever. It's a legitimate difficulty score for gentlemen. Damn straight, Sigma. Jeez. Alice really wants some dick, don't you? Let's see. What, well, you can compete to see how many girls you can get? No. Jeez. Obviously, it's to get to see how many darts you land on the 100 piece on that little center of the dart of the bullseye. She's lonely, Sigma. Anyway. Ah, there's a screen. What's that pink glass over there? Ooh, drinks. You want a drink? You know, they have these chemistry symbols on them. Those hexagons? Ah, it's luminol. Ah, Detective Alice is on the job. Oh! Look what I found. It's the felt. What about this? Killer balls. Also, that's not the game. Hang on. They're missing the white ball on this. But yeah, by the way, I'm the one who's doing this spinning, not the game. I do it because I like spinning it when I get it. It's like, ooh, I picked up an object. Ooh, I picked up an object. Anyway, let's continue. What's this? They're pool balls, Alice. Why do you have a face like that? Who makes that face when they're talking? Or floating around? I think she's being sarcastic on this. Okay, we got more in the archive. This is silly dialogue. Ooh, a deer. Look at Kay's face. Ah, look at KZ. He's so surprised. He's got more. Even man bots have expressions. Even suits of armor have expressions. This dude was face halfway through the wall and it's gotten stuck. How horrific. It's a trophy, man. Oh. Way to kill the excitement for K Sigma. You're awful. Poor Sigma. I mean, poor K. What's this? Must be a frame for a record. A record. Oh, what's this red dot? Hang on. Nah, I can't examine it. I can't open that. This? Something like a wrecker or city. Ah, look at Gay. He's making expressions again. He's so nostalgic. It's a jukebox. Way to go, Kay. I like his expression. Kay really loves the jukebox. Why don't you hit it? Oh. What do you think this is? Double May Cry 3 where Dante tries to push the button on the jukebox and slaps his fist on it and makes it work? I love K. Oh, back it up with the sarcasm, K. You're funny, man. I thought K was gonna say something like, smash your fist on it. No, I can't examine this little slit right here. Anyway. Let's check out the knights. Now, where's my cursor? It's so small! Jeez. It's a javelin. Or a lance. But, wait, it's a lance? That's not how you use a lance. Wow, I don't know you know about weapons, Kay. Yeah. He's holding an axe and a shield. What about the axe? Can we take the axe? Hang on, can I make the axe spin like this? No. Give me a sec. Yeah. A Labrys. If I actually call it an axe. In any event, it's an European weapon with a mindless and microphone blade. I can see that. Ooh, you got a pull cue. Knight with a pull cue. Now that's a real... That's a real badass right there. Hexagon hole? Ah, where's my cursor? Here it is. It's a trident. Sidon's weapon of power. Or the devil's weapon. Rectangular button turns the stage lights on and off. Circular button activates armor. I want to see the knights fight each other. Let's play it. It's a play button. Allen wrench. Neat. I knew there was something up. Yep. I'm laughing at you. wait, this... Alice just peered through... Was just looking at the fourth wall, wasn't she? With that statement. Now I know what I'm gonna use this for. Okay, so have we gathered everything so far? I believe so. Okay, it's... She said something about the luminol. Let's see, yeah. Let's see what happens. Thank you.
Ah. Here's a little hint. Okay, where do we turn off the lights? Shit, there's a switch somewhere. Is it that one over here? Now let's take a peek around. Ooh, what's this? Is there? But I don't see it. I should remember to look at the auto brightness on this system. Anyway, let's look at this. Yeah. One letter's missing, and I think I have what I need. Alright, you're not gonna mention the felt. Okay. CASTBE. So this works with blood? What the hell? It's not alphabetically ordered. Wanna play some pool? What's this? No, I just decided not to do that because... Let's see, how would the extended log cable? It's plug, okay? Oh, you can just slam your fist on it, okay? You got some big metal hands. Okay, let's look at this. Let's look at this again. Yep. Okay, A, B, C, D, E, F. Oh, wait. I have to go to the memo. Yeah. I'm not gonna undo this. I'm gonna do that. Okay, C A F D B and E. blah, blah.
Okay, so...
I hit my mic, which I shouldn't be doing that. Okay, so that didn't work. Let me read it again. Okay, place each of the six balls in the correct pockets in the following order: A, B, C, D, F. Specific balls supposed to go to specific pockets. For instance, ball A would need to go to pocket A, and so forth. Something tells me I should look into the archive. Let's see. Okay, let's try this again, but in that order. Let's see. Wait. No, let's try that. I wasn't even paying attention. Nope. Okay, it's 9 goes in. Okay, D. Ah, it won't go in. Did the game broke? Oh. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, I was beginning to wonder what the hell's going on. Oh, I was not paying attention, to put it bluntly. It happens. Okay. A. B. C. C8E. Or I could just do this. Let's see. A1 stick sauce. It's that important. 14 9 6. Nothing to worry about. Let's see if this works. And nope. Doesn't work. What else have we got? A pull cue. Or maybe I should look at the other. Nah, that's got nothing. Not much information out of this. I'm trying what I can. Let's see. What else? Take a look around. What, did I just take another bottle of Luminol? Why are you being a mommy, Alice? Alice being, no, Sigma, you can't do that. Alice being mommy. Still trying to figure out this puzzle. But what exactly am I supposed to put in then? I mean, seems pretty straightforward, but from the things I tried, I don't think it's like that. Am I supposed to come up with things? Let's see. So we go what? Like this? A, B, C, D, D, E, F. Okay, it doesn't work like that. Wait. I just noticed something. Try this and look at it real closely. Oh.
And B is where? Bottom left. Third down on the right. Third one on the left.
Hold the phone. Go back. Now I see the complication of this. I get it. Eureka! As Miles Ashwood would say when he figures shit out. Let's see. Four. Where's B? See what's going on? Shit off my face. Yeah. Screwing around.
Let's see. C, orange. Okay, which one is C again?
What do you mean that's not C? Okay, retry. Four. One.
Ah, I put the wrong one. Okay. It's two, and two goes on. What's E? Finally, F.
That was not easy, Sigma. I did it. It's a Pokeball. Ah, I know what this is. Oh, okay. just rose this in. I can't tell. Okay, now I can't tell if you're legitimately thinking these are peppers or you're being a troll. You know, Alice seems to know more about darts than he does. Thank you. Okay, now Sigma's just playing along with Kay and trolling.
Alice seems to know more about Darcy than either of them.
Alice, did you go out with somebody who plays darts? Who basically played you in by showing off his dart skills? Okay, let's... All I have is tips for him. Okay, so what do I do with the dark tips?
What the hell am I supposed to use a pool cue for? Play pool? Book deer? So we need to play it again? Let's see. Fine. Sigma won't touch things. Oh, you're in trouble now, boy. Kay's face. Gotta love Kay. Now Kay's being a troll. Ah, you're a troll, Kay. Okay, let's turn the lights back on. Am I supposed to find anything? Let's see. Wait, what's that? It's tiger skin. Nah, we're in absolute darkness.
Guess I gotta figure out what this is. Maybe I should examine the lights. Should I give you the pull cue? Can I grab another bottle of Luminol? No. Okay, can't do anything with the pull cue. Let's see. I'd love to play darts, but I can't use them. Trying to figure this out is harder than it looks, trust me.
You know, they Oh, my battery's running low. One moment. Oh, wrong cable. And plugged. Hexagonal on the button.
Wait. Circular tip. You mean this lock? Or let me get this straight. I can open this. Chips? Coins! We're rich, guys! I don't have to work ever in my life. Who needs Donald Trump? I'm rich with all these coins. No, actually, we do need Trump. Make America great again. Anyway. Oh, shut up, Kay. Well, we gotta see what happens. Come on, Alice. Get on the ride. What the? Look at this. Look at that. Okay, he's having fun. Look at the look on his eyes. He's I'm laughing my ass off. I don't know about you, Alice. Come on, Alice. You're gonna die eventually from Radical 6, so might as well live a little. What? How did you take a picture? How? You know, I think I'd be creeped out too if I was actually one of the no-name game players. If I was actually in real life stuck in there. Actually, why don't they make the no-name game one of those, a theme park? That would be amazing. I'm gonna bother AJ about this later. Ha 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 You know, I've never been with Kay in any of the other escape rooms, so I'm really gonna cherish this one. I bet the developers put into Kay's character. Huh? Oh, Alice. No, cuz Kay will do the thing. Okay, C9D1. Okay. Ooh, gold record. I would much prefer a gold file, but hey. We wish. Okay. Yeah, the one in the center is open. Now we claim our prize. It's the darts. Hey Alice, wanna see my math dart skills? I bet you we got a date together. Either we throw at the dartboard, or we throw them at the picture of a boss we don't like. You're awful, Alice. One's red, one's blue, one's green. RBG. It means I have to score. No, I'm not gonna break K's picture, cause that'd be awful. I like K. He's a fun fellow. score 91. And it's RGB. Let's see. This is 20. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to make a perfect score. Let me move this. Guess I'm boss like that. See, Alice? I'm good. Anyway, enough trolling around. Okay. Nine. It was 91. Let me get this straight. Nope. Too high. Ah, why am I making the same mistake? Okay, let's see. Two. Not high enough. Close. So close. Nope. I need to score exactly 91. Nope. Let me see. No.
Nope. What do you mean that was... No, it was... Apparently... I'm about to get my leg tangled by wires. Maybe the capture card ones.
Okay,
let's try this again. Yep. Nah, that won't reach. Nope. Thank you.
Nope.
So it's time to score 91. Nope. Close. That's not gonna help me out. Or am I supposed to hit the big greens and not the big reds? Nope. I just like the sound of this. Close. Close. I don't get it. And that's not the proper score either.
have to score red first. Red first. And then blue second. I'm assuming I have to do it in a specific order. I have to see. Huh. Nope. But I know I'm in the right direction from this. But that won't make the cut. Nope, not even. Close. I screwed up. Ah, way past that, but I was close. Nope. Nope. This is harder than it looks. Let's see. Too close. Almost. But I have to make a big one. Let's see. Nah. Too far. That's way too much. Okay. Small numbers. Let's go. Let's see. Okay. 7 has a red. Blue 8. Where's the hint here that it could be any order I want as long as I score less on one end?
Let me try something.
Yep. Nope.
Nope. That won't work.
I screwed up. I'm thinking of RGB here too much.
It's red, blue, and green. Ah. Nope.
Too high. Wrong one.
RGB.
How much is this? Okay.
Close. Okay, what's greater than 21? close. 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 Let's see. That was a 6. There was something along the lines of this. 89. But that was because I got an 18. What can I get greater than 18? 21. One point. What do I get from this? Okay. What's greater than 34? Nope. Nope. What could be greater than 13? 14? Not even close. No, that's not enough. No, too high. But what if? Ah, so close. Nope. Here. Okay, greater than 13 would be 20, and then nah, that's not gonna cut it. 13, 14, and then we apply you. Nah, that's not gonna cut it. What about 13? 18 and then 51. Okay, how about this? 34. This again. Nah, that's not gonna cut it. Okay, so the red's a no-go. Then 17, then you add this. Still several points behind. I could use a 27 if I could get this. I could easily just get it like this. But it has to be blue on the second dart. So it's a no go. 13, 16, and then you got 17. That's a no go. Close. I just need to hit a lesser number. No. Nah, that's way too much. But wait, what if? Close. Okay, that's a new one. Okay, we got 13. We got 11, and then you got 20. Nope. Okay, we got 18. Nah, that's not gonna cut it. See? Why was this close? Let's look at it again. Let's try that again. Hang on. Something I need to look at. 39 13. It's a point way too high. Holy hell, it's another hour. You know what? I cannot allow a whole hour of me just playing darts. I'm just gonna use the guide on this and get it over with. Okay, I already did that. I just wanted to get the darts.
The guy, dang it. Wow, I was just impressed. Does this mean we get laid?
Sure.
Ah, look at Kay, he's impressed too. Okay. But that's a gold file password. That's not the secret. That's not the password to get out of here. Okay, red 6, blue 11, green 20. Okay, back to... Not gonna just get this over with. I had to use the guy just to save myself some recording time. I'm not gonna fill the quota by just uploading a 2-hour video. Okay, first... Ah, that's not what I meant. Okay. Yeah, we know what it is. Cards. I'll never be in a room alone with Alice, I know that, so... We got something to get first. Yes, we're gonna read it. Let's see. What do we got here? Nah, you know what? I'll keep the scene like this. Okay, wound one. Huh? Four for the cost of left between the 4th and 5th ribs on the upper left chest. Stab wound caused by a knife or a sharp object. Wound margin clean, continuous wound margins. Consistent with a stab wound. I'm just gonna read this silently. Okay. Oh, I know that. But not as gross as women who free bleed. Free bleeding is when a woman bleeds on her period in public. Now that's gross. And who would do that? Only idiots would do that. Huh, why is there a picture of Kaylee laying down like that? Who's behind me? Okay. That should be more than enough for you guys to read. Okay. And we're out. Holy hell, 2 hours. It's unbelievable.
Interesting.
I'll look into that next time. I'm gonna cut it here. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. My name is Ale. I do Serious Game vs. Last Reward Monday through Fridays, Monster Hunter Terraria once a week. That's the current upload lineup I have right now. And if you want to stay up to date on when I upload these videos, because they're rather long and it's often unpredictable when I load them, I usually try to load all Serious Game videos on time. So if you want to stay up to date, please subscribe. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Ciao, ciao!